Hello and welcome, this is Jit Dolakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Bihar, Eastern UP and Bengal flooded after heavy rain, 110 dead in 4 days. 110 people have died in the last 4 days in Bihar and Uttar Pradesh in India, where several parts received above average rainfall this week. A red alert, likelihood of a heavy to very heavy rainfall, has been sounded by the weather office in most districts in Eastern Uttar Pradesh and several parts of Bihar including Patna. Heavy downpour in the last 3 days have flooded many parts in Patna, disrupting rail and road traffic. In Bihar, heavy rains have claimed 29 lives according to Bihar State Disaster Management Authority. Patna was the worst affected, with parts of the capital, namely Dak Bungalow Chauraha NMCH and others, were submerged in deep waters and its residents were rescued by the authorities with the help of municipal cranes. As per the Uttar Pradesh Relief Commissioner's Office, around 14 people died due to heavy rains on Sunday. Meanwhile, the weatherman has cautioned of more rainfall in the next 24 hours in Bihar. The authorities have shut down schools till Tuesday in anticipation of more showers. Bihar had lost at least 18 lives on Sunday owing to mishaps caused by the downpour that inundated streets, waterlogged railway tracks and marooned business establishments. The incessant rainfall also led to wall or roof collapse incidents in the 3 different localities of Bhagalpur district, claiming a total of 8 lives, including a woman. 3 casualties each were reported from Barari to Khanjanpur and 2 from Nathnagar localities. The National Disaster Response Force and state authorities are carrying out round-the-clock relief and rescue operations. In Patna, Rajendra Nagar is one of the worst affected areas. Ground floors of houses have been flooded and the area is without electricity supply for hours. NDRF and SDRF teams have deployed 16 boats to rescue people and provide them food and drinking water. The weather department has forecast heavy rainfall for the city till September 30th. Flood water has also entered Nalanda Medical College and Hospital, the second largest healthcare facility in Patna, leaving the emergency and ICU wards flooded with knee-deep water. Many patients who were critical have been shifted to the Patna Medical College and Hospital. Over 2.5 lakh people in the West Bengal's Malda district have been affected by a flood-like situation owing to incessant rains, officials said. The low-lying areas in all the blocks of the districts have been inundated and a large number of mud houses have collapsed due to heavy rainfall over the past 2 days. A total of 2.5 lakh people of 50,000 households have been affected by the flood-like situation in the district. An NDRF team has been stationed at Ratua area in the district for relief and rescue operations. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dolakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.